It's grand final weekend with the AFL tomorrow and the NRL on Sunday. And we're tapping into the excitement now with Libbi Gorr in Melbourne and Ben Zabel in Brisbane. Hi, guys.
Hello. Hi.
Libbi, let's go to you first. What are you getting up to there at the AFL grand final?
Well, I am standing outside the MCG and we have got all these people that from the Nullarbor, and I just come this way. This is truly a game for everybody. You've got the West Australians and then you've got the Victorians who are just quietly waiting for their tickets. So, quite frankly, it's going to be a wonderful grand final. Hawthorn v West Coast. Football, the game for all Australia. I rest my case. Back to the studio.
Oh, Libbi, it'll be quite a game.
Ben, tell us now, a lot of us don't know a lot about footy, but this is pretty special for Queensland, isn't it?
Am I on?
You are on.
Yes. Oh, hey, Sarah.
Hi. Oh, hi. It's Jess and Ida and Joe.
Do you like my jersey?
Mm. Yes, love very it. Much so.
I can't pick a team, so I'm going both ways this weekend. I don't know a lot about sport, but I did meet Wally Lewis at the Logies and I saw Mel Meninga on a plane once. But Jason, come over here because you know about sport. Hi.
I know a lot about sport. I've been playing since I was a little kid.
What is your favourite position? Oh, okay, cool. And do you want to tell me about that poster in the background?
Yeah, our daughters did that about 6 years ago and we've taken to as many Cowboys games as possible and all the boys have signed it, so everyone's name is on there from the last 5 years.
Oh, cool. I'll read that and I'll Google them. Yeah. that was lovely. Thank you. Sorry, do you have a chant or something?
Come on, Cowboys! Cowboys! Cowboys!
It is a thank you, Ben, in Brisbane. It is a state divided at the moment. All Queensland NRL grand final. The Cowboys are up against the Broncos. That's and, right. And Libbi Gorr there in Melbourne ahead of the big AFL grand final.
And the Hawks and the Eagles. Yes, that's right. And of course, despite being a double Queensland grand final in the NRL, they're holding
Sydney.
It in Sydney, which is obviously making the Queenslanders even angrier than they would otherwise normally be.
No. But we're actually getting our own back because we're making everyone at the Sydney Stadium drink Forex.
Yep.
Yeah,
you got to drink Queensland beer.
Yeah. Seems fair, doesn't
it? Just not fair. We've suffered enough already.